What's up, guys? Smokey Smooth 363 here, and today I have a good video. Yes, it is my time, and yes, I haven't recorded for a long time because I have been taking days off thinking about what to record. So, I haven't done videos in a long time, so let's just get to it. This is Witch Escape, so it's a Witch Escape Mansion. It says difficulty off. Yes, I know. Read that. Be escape from the witch house. Okay. Sneak is much use. So it looks like we have to find a way to open up that door. Lever. Let's go. Hang on, gotta turn some brightness. That's much, much better. Into the next room. What's in here? A creeper head. Glass. To the next room. That's the dress room. Vacancy? I do not want to go in there. Library. Seems peaceful. What's that? Just a bunch of weird words. Don't need that at all. To the next. Just room. Vacancy. Don't do that. Wine cellar? Why would there be a wine cellar? This is a witch mansion. Shut out of wine. Shut out of wine. Shut out wine. Shut out wine. Never heard of it. In fact, never heard of any type of wine. This is the guest room, but it is locked. And there's chests. This must be the room. 2F, 1F. Whatever that means. And it's locked. Maybe there's something we can unlock it with. Maybe if you go in the vacancy, there's something. Lights. Yep, that makes sense. So the wine cellar. There's gotta be some kind of secrets here. Somewhere. This is a witch mansion. You have to escape. You have to escape, so. There's gotta be at least something here. Maybe there's something still in the dress room, or... Maybe there's something in the library that I didn't check. Wait, there's a door open. Storage room. Flick. A gold ingot. A gold ingot. A gold ingot. A gold chest. Is there gold ingots in every single one of these chests? Let's take all the gold ingots. Maybe something will happen if I do. There's nothing in here. Well, that didn't really do anything. But I did get free. Golden gets. Wine cellar. Been there. Done that. Guest room. Haven't been there. Haven't done that. Hmm. this. Oh my god, the store. Okay, that's just done. That's all. This is hard and confusing. Maybe there's something hidden behind these. After all, the still mansion. Nope. Nothing. I just wrecked beautiful paintings. Oh my gosh. Okay then. Not sure how that works, but whatever. Something in this floor. Nope. This is harder than I imagined it would be. Storage room might have something that we might need. Hang on. What if this head means something? And that's a wall? No. Nothing. There's nothing. Nothing. Can't go back on mine, so there's obviously nothing. There's gotta be a head on something. To get inside this room and the other room. Vacancy. I've been here. What if I just broke this? I've been okay. Just beds. I have to find something in one of my chests. No, nothing. Says, and that the key is hidden? What? What does that even mean? I see something. The key is hidden. But how do you hit it? Like this. Going in the heart. Oh, if I do that, I might break something. I don't have a choice. Something opened. I'm gonna take my lucky key with me. This is for now gonna be my lucky key. Keeps me out of certain situations. Alright. Let's keep going. Ooh, there's two ways. Let's go this way since it looks dark. The vacancy again? This time the room is darker. Just the same. Here looks like blood and a Steve head. Nope. Definitely not heading down that way. Another vacancy? What's with them in vacancy? Nothing. Let me guess. Oh, that's not vacancy. It's the kitchen. Another golden. All gold ingots? Are the ingots supposed to mean something? The witch's potion library. The witch's bedroom. Whoa! The witch is living it good. That's a big bet. The witch has got it good. That's a big bet. Restaurant. Damn, the witch even got a restaurant in this. Hey, where'd that even come from? It's supposed to be in the next update. Supposedly.
Okay, let's keep going. Gotta find it. Which is Lucky's mine. Lucky. Wow. Gold candy. Is witch's diary. Die not in here. That's not a diary. And whatever that says. Yeah, if I get my secret key. Then when the door closes, it locks me out. Of course. Okay. There's gotta be a way to unlock this door. Cause my key won't open it. Unless. Oh. Ooh. There we go. I knew that was gonna come in handy. Sorry guys, I have to kind of sleep. Now I'm gonna have to leave it. Huh. That's a button. I'll take that. For my next key. This is witch's jail. Okay. Of keys? What's that? They're blocked. I guess. Oh, I see. You have to find the correct way. They're blocked. Dang it. That's enough for today. I think we made it pretty far. Hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please like, share, comment, subscribe. If you didn't like the video, you know, which I'm pretty sure you probably did. Anyway, hope you liked it. Goodbye.